The International Monetary Fund advised to Indian government to reform state running banking sector for future development. They also instruct on Thursday to reduce its stakes and strengthen their future work.